So guys, giant cell arteritis, also known as temporal arteritis, very important for exam. So what is it? It's basically an inflammation of one of the larger vessels called the temporal artery. Now for the exam, they ask you two things. Number one, diagnosis, investigation, and very important, treatment. So the higher points you need to know for in terms of diagnosis, they will always give you a patient who will be above the age of 50. So the patient is going to be above the age of 50. Secondly, as you can see that this is temporal arthritis, so the patient is going to have unilateral, one-sided headache, scalp tenderness. So when they're combing the hair, they have some scalp tenderness. Okay, if you were to feel press on the temporal artery, they have tenderness there. And 25% of these patients will have something called polymyalgia rheumatica, in which you have proximal muscle weaknesses. So for example, the patient can't get out of the chair, can't sort of get out of the bed in the morning. So these are proximal muscle weaknesses. So clinical features are very, very important to diagnose this one. So in the exam, they'll give you a patient above the age of 50 who's got one-sided headache, scalp tenderness, when combing their hair, she's got scalp tenderness. And one more thing, guys, jaw claudication. When they're chewing, jaw claudication is there. Investigation, super important. When they ask you what is the initial investigation, if they ask you what is the most appropriate investigation, it's going to be ESR, nothing else, ESR. If ESR is elevated, then the treatment depends. First of all, it's urgent treatment. Why is it urgent? Because you see with GCA, you can have visual loss. And this visual loss is irreversible. So when you have patient can present with one-sided visual loss, you need to stop the treatment very fast. Why? To prevent the other eye loss as well. So treatment depends actually. If the patient has signs and symptoms of GCA, but there is no visual problem, there's no visual loss, and ESR is high, you straight away start them on high dose prednisolone. Very important, guys. High dose, not low dose, high dose prednisolone. Don't wait for anything else. And then you arrange temporal artery biopsy. This is the definitive test. But you don't do it straight away because it takes time, and you can't wait for someone to lose their eye and then do the test. Same patient has signs and symptoms, but they have visual loss. They have visual problem, visual loss. In there, it's very, very important that you start them on IV steroids. IV methylprednisolone, not oral, IV. And you do a referral to the ophthalmologist. So guys, let's recap again. GCA, diagnosis. For the exam, you pick it from the clinical signs and symptoms. Jaw claudication, one-sided, guys, one-sided. Scalp tenderness, headache, okay? Combing of the hair. 25% of them have polymyalgia rheumatica. Investigation, initial, definitive, okay? When the ESR is high, you straight away start the management, and it depends, visual loss or no visual loss. All right, guys, all the best.